They place third in the German Championship 2023. And today they're going to show us their free program to Hope. That was Fierce and Powerful by Team Munich Destiny Junior. From everything, the dresses, their faces, the choreography. Yeah, and those who have seen the program last year may have recognized the music. The team has chosen to further explore the theme of last season's short program and to give it another opportunity to grow.
The program is also indicated to demonstrate strength and light in times of darkness, as well as hope, as the program is themed as a driving force to overcome adversity.
And I think that's what they did, show us to fight on the ice, show your best. Here we can see the lion element.
Here you can see the looks on their faces. Really strong and focused.
Fighting with the judges, kind of. But that's what they want to see.
Yeah, fighting for their points.
Yeah.
Here we have the moves elements, some assisted spirals and some unassisted.
Die Wertung bitte. Das Team Unique Destiny erhält für seine Tür 60,71 Punkte. Und erreicht damit eine Gesamtpunktzahl von 89,87 Punkten. Sie befinden sich derzeit auf dem ersten Platz. Team Unique Destiny Junior has earned 60.71 points for their freaking out. This gives a total score of 89.87 points. They are currently on the first place.